I'm all for Christmas, all the happy smiles and the wishes. And I want it all, from the lights to the mistletoe. Tell me one thing, is there anything that you're missing? I will keep you warm as soon as you remove that snow. Whatever we do, we will be alright. These holiday wonders will open your mind. May all your wishes tonight come true. The love I live, the dream I live.
Good morning! Happy Monday! 2 days, guys. Christmas is in 2 days. Oh my goodness. I've got a lot to do today. So I'm going to do advent calendars because I forgot last night. We're going to go ahead and get those done with, over with. And then I'm going to head out and get the stuff that I need for the antipasto tray and a couple little smaller gift things. And then we're going to go over my mother-in-law's again tonight. And cousin Georgie is bringing over his famous polenta, which is unbelievable. It's so good. So I'm excited to go over there and enjoy that with, I'm sure, whatever else my mother-in-law has whipped up. It's all gonna be simply delicious. So let's go ahead and do these advent calendars. Alrighty, 22, just yesterday's. Oh, good jeans. Oh, Sunday Riley. I love Sunday Riley stuff. Let's just turn it this way so we don't break a nail for the holidays. And this one is lactic acid treatment. Yeah, Sunday Riley is a great, I love their brand, and the good jeans is always great. So, okay, so that's 20, what was that, 2? I think they, oh, there it is, someone said, I think they forgot 23. Okay, so this is called Super Fan for Fanned Out, it's Fanned Out Mascara. Wow, I've never heard of this before, and it's not going to focus. All right, the Body Shop. Ooh, a mango soap. Love that. Okay, and then, let's see, 23 is over here. Oh, this is, wow, just keeps going. Oh, yay, then the coconut hand cream. Another lovely hand cream to put in my purse. And actually, a lot of the stuff, you guys, I already put a stocking stuffer, so hopefully the kids aren't watching. Okay, and where are we at on here? We did 9. Did we do 9? Yeah, we did 9. So, 9, 9, 9. We do 10? Let me see. Nope, 10. More go-go mango. Oh, body wash, hand cream and shimmer, and body wash and shimmer. Okay, oh, I should throw some of these into the stockings too, because the kids will love those, especially if they're going to travel. So that's 10. Let's go to 11. I'm just going to get these done as much as I can. I'm going to be so busy the next few days. And brownie batter. Oh my goodness, you guys, this one smells really, really good. I love the way this one smells. The kitchen smells like you just got done making brownies. Okay, so the advent calendars are done. And I'm going to get some jewelry on. It's like I'm wheezing here. And head out. I think my to-go coffee too. Actually, it's going to be, I think, in the high 40s today. Which is going to be perfect for running errands. But I got to get out the door before it gets too crazy out there. Because, you know, everyone's going to be out there today and tomorrow. And it's 9:40. Oh my goodness. I have to get on the road here. Before I head out, I wanted to read to you two more Christmas cards. I had to go to the P.O. box too today. But look at this beautiful card. Can you guys see? And just a beautiful message. This is from Debbie Burton, and just thanking us, you know, for the opportunity to, she just wanted, couldn't miss the opportunity to just wish us both Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, and, you know, she just loves everything we share on our YouTube channel, and she said we've been such a comfort to her, and oh my goodness, Well, God bless you too, Debbie. The fact, like I said before, that Lauren and I can do anything that brings you all comfort, happiness, maybe a laugh, a smile, just again reiterates why we do what we do. And again, thank you so, so very much. Here's another gorgeous card. It's hard to see. So blingy and so pretty. And peace on earth. And a beautiful message from Sue and Ziggy and Sue C. May the Christmas season fill your homes with joy and hearts and love with your life together. Wishing you both a very Merry Christmas and look forward to seeing you both in 2020. Love you too, and watching you, been watching us for years. We bring her so much joy. Well, Merry Christmas to you too, Sue and Ziggy. Again, thank you so much for thinking of us. It means the world to us. All right, headed to my first stop. Really, brother? Some of the stuff needed for the antipasta is roasted red peppers. And I got two of those. And some pepperoncinis. Now I'm gonna get some artichokes. Some olives. Stop one, done. Now I have to get some gifts for our, more gifts I have to get when we do our like little white elephant kind of $10 gift thing. And a couple little gifts for others that I need. I have no idea where to go, you guys. I'm sort of stumped, but I don't know. Home Goods maybe? I don't know. We'll see where my car takes me. Hallmark. I just remembered, Hallmark is such a great store for just kind of miscellaneous gift ideas, and all Hallmark is really, really nice. So I'm glad I thought of it. So I'm gonna head in there and see if I can accomplish everything I need to get done in one store. Let's hope. Oh my goodness, guys. Let me close this because the sun's beaming in here. Okay, so I got everything I needed at Hallmark. I'll show you when I get home. What else? Just got a call from Morgan and Tony. Giada woke up this morning. She was tugging on her ears, crying. They took her to the doctor. She's got double ear infection. This poor little baby girl has just been through so much, but thank God the doctor said she's on like the flip side of all the other stuff. So, which is good. And now she'll have to get an antibiotic for the ear infections. So they're not gonna come here tomorrow. And I told them, definitely no, do not come here tomorrow. We're gonna go there anyway for Christmas. So just, she needs all day today, all day tomorrow to be on the antibiotic, just for mommy and daddy to love on her. And they said, other than knowing she has this, she's really in good spirits, Giada, they said, you know. So so just let's continue our prayers. You guys, thank you so much, all of you, for your amazing prayers and comments for Giada. And just keep sending those prayers, please. And that, you know, she gets better here soon. And poor Morgan and Tony have been off all week, and they're like, wow, we haven't even, you know, this has been crazy for us. And I said, all you guys can do is just sit back and, you know, just not like laugh about it, you know, nothing you can do, just be there for her, love on her like you're doing, and it will pass. And you know, I know you had so many plans to be doing a lot right now, but it's okay, she's gonna be fine. And they're like, you're right, you're right, that's what we're gonna do. So anyway, so that's what's happening there. All right, well, I'm gonna go into the post office, check our PO box, and then I'm gonna run home, get all this stuff home, get myself organized, and then later today we're gonna go over, again, my mother-in-law's for the polenta and some more family fun. So I'm gonna just get my stuff done and we're gonna head home. Oh my goodness, look at all these, you guys. I'm so excited. I can't wait to go home and open all these up. So I will as soon as I get home. Aw, this is so nice. Hey guys, I am home. I'm gonna show you what I got for the antipasta tray. Plus I have stuff in the fridge still. So I got some imported Italian Asiago. I normally would get the fresh Genoa salami. Guys, the line was such a long line and I was not waiting. So I just grabbed these. Some pepperoncinis like I showed you before, roasted peppers and the artichokes. And then we're gonna add to this pepperoni and fontanella cheese. And whatever else I've got in the fridge, which I know I've got a ton of stuff. So that's gonna be for the antipasta. Tomorrow we're gonna put a tray on each table over at Missy's house. And then let me show you what I got gift-wise. Does anyone watch this? Well, okay, well, it should be all right. Okay, So, oh, I got this for my mom. Just, we already got her a TV for Christmas, but I wanted to have her something a little bit to open. So it's called Sugar Blossom. It's a lavish hand cream. I just wanted to have something to open today or tomorrow because of the fact. Our niece, she just really wanted cash because they're just trying to save for things. So I just got her some little fuzzy socks to say, it says jingle jangle, just, you know, because again, you want something to open when you give them that. Oh, and I bought a bunch of candles, so I'm not going to open them because actually they're already boxed up. But one to give, and if you're watching Aunt Macy, you're going to get one. And two others for our Fortunato kind of gift exchange thing when we play that one game that we play. And like I said, the other gift exchange that we did, we all donated the money to give towards a family. So we kept this other one just so it's something to play as we, you know, Lauren, cousin Lauren, she makes a poem. She writes it and personalizes it to the night before Christmas, and we pass the gifts around and then you can steal them all or whatever. I don't know, it's a lot of fun. But anyway, okay, so I'm going to, oh, I'm going to go through my mail. I want to share my mail with you guys. So let me get everything together and I'll get the cards out of my purse and we'll go over those. That's the most important thing. All the different olives too for our in the pasta. So different types of olives. Olives are a must in our family. We all love them so much. Alrighty, guys, I pulled out the cards. I started to open them, so I'm going to read them with you because I haven't had a chance to read them yet. But the first one I did open came in a package, and I opened the package. And, oh my gosh, this is from Martha. And all I can say is I absolutely love, I love what you sent. And it is a olive wood cross for comfort from Bethlehem. You guys, this is so cool. I love it, number one. But it's magnet. So the cross, sorry, magnetizes to the base. Here, I'll see if I can show you. And I love this cross. I love crosses. And this means so much to me. I will keep this up all year round and think of you, and I can't thank you enough for just thinking of us. And I know you sent one to Lauren too, and I know she's going to love it as much as I do. And oh my gosh, I love it. I'm gonna find the perfect spot to put this in my home. Thank you so very much. Oh my gosh, you guys are so kind. The next card is Diana from Texas. So here's her beautiful card that she sent for Lauren and I, and just, you know, wishing us and our families a very Merry Christmas, Blessed New Year, and obviously, and she enjoys our channel, and I'm so glad you found our site too. You have no idea how happy that makes me when you guys, I don't know if you either hear about us or stumble on us, but whatever way you found us, thank you so much. Let's see, the next card here, it says Mary. Let me read this one. Wishing you love, BJ, Lisa, and Chris. Aw. Having your first grandchild in June, it's a girl. Congratulations. She's gonna steal your heart. That's all I'm gonna tell you. She is going to just steal your heart. So congratulations to you and your family. That's so exciting. Something to look forward to in the spring. Let's see. Oh, another card here. And let's see here. Lots of love and hugs. Love, Rose from El Paso, Texas. Rose, sending prayers your way, sweet friend. Thank you so much for reaching out to Lauren and I and sending this beautiful card. Okay, I got this other beautiful card here. Let's see who this is from. Oh my, there's a lot on here. Oh, this was written out to me, Mark, and Archie. Oh my goodness. Especially appreciate your end. Oh my gosh. And you wrote something special for Mark, thanking him for supporting me so I can share time she spends with him and with all of you. Love is patient, love is kind, love has no boundaries. That is so sweet of you. This is by Lori Skinner, by the way, Lori. And she wrote a special message for Archie. He sends snuggles and hopes you have a very Merry Christmas. And then she wrote the passage I love, Luke 2:11. Today, in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord. Oh, wow. That is beautiful. Thank you so much. And I can't wait for my husband to see this too. You guys are so right, you know. A big part of this is because of the support he gives me to do this and to share our lives with all of you. And, you know, he's a very private person, so it's not easy for him to do that. But he does it because he loves me and he supports me and he knows this makes me happy. And he sees what it's done for Lauren and I, and he's really proud of us. And that means the world to me. It really does, to have his support and love for me doing something that I love doing as much as I do this. I got a few more cards I'm gonna open, and then I just wanna take them out of the envelopes, and then I'll read those to you too. Alrighty, guys, I'm gonna continue reading these cards. Okay, so this one is so beautiful, The Wonder of Christmas. Oh my goodness, so beautiful. All right, let's see, this one is for me. Merry Christmas, Blessed New Year. She loves my videos, great to listen to every day. Oh, you love the soup. I'm so glad. Which one was it? Well, first of all, this is from Donna Philadelphia on YouTube. Oh, Donna. Hi, Donna. Oh, my goodness. What soup is it? Which one did you like? I'm sure you commented. I think you did. Oh, my gosh. I'm not sure. Oh, my gosh. I get so confused, and I apologize for that. She loves how I, you know, put on my makeup, the way I dress, my house decorated, everything. Oh, she's just so sweet. And if I do ever go to Philadelphia, Donna, you better believe I will look you up. Absolutely would love to sit and have some coffee and chit-chat with you. Thank you so much for the message and the beautiful card. Oh, we are so blessed. All right, look how pretty this one is. It's the most wonderful time of the year. I'm going to have to take this poncho off. I am sweating right now. Dear Karen and Lauren, may God's blessings shine down upon you and your families this holiday season. Wish you a wonderful Christmas filled with peace, love. Best wishes for a healthy new year. Love, Kristen Hoffman. Thank you so much, Kristen. And your printing is beautiful, by the way. I mean, absolutely beautiful. So thank you so much for this lovely card. Okay, let's see. The next one here is Christmas is the place in our hearts that still believes in magic. So true. Karen and Lauren, hope your biggest and brightest wishes come true this Christmas. Merry Christmas. Justy, love your videos. They brighten my day. Oh my goodness, thank you so very much. Justy, I love that name. That is so super cute. Well, thank you so much for thinking of us, and we wish you Merry Christmas, you and your family as well. Alrighty, bring on the joy. How cute is this card? Dear Karen and Lauren, wish you and your families a blessed Christmas. You bring so much joy for me and all your subbies. You both are such a breath of fresh air, and your channel is one of my all-time favorites. Oh, thank you so very much. And this is from Jolie. Best wishes for all good things to come in 2020. Jolie. Jolie, thank you so very much. This is such a beautiful card, and for thinking of us this season. And then our last card for today, you guys, is blessings to you this Christmas season. Merry Christmas, Karen and Lauren. May you have a wonderful Christmas and New Year. You both bless me beyond measure with your channel. Mary Lamb, yes, Mary. Oh my gosh, Mary, you're such a sweet subscriber. Always commenting, and I wish you and your family a very blessed, blessed Christmas and 2020 and a healthy, happy new year for all of you. And it goes for every one of you. You guys, you have no idea. We are blessed beyond belief, and I just can't thank you enough. All right, well, I'm gonna go get all my cards gathered together here, and then I'm just looking at the dust on my coffee table here. My goodness, I wanna do a little bit of dusting here. Take this poncho off, and I gotta go upstairs and get all that ready for Zachary and Caitlin, so I got a lot to do yet. I'm so excited, my Scentsy order came in. I ordered a whole bunch of stuff, so I thought, why not to share it with you guys? All right, so let me show you what I got Giada first. Look at how cute. Morgan, when she was a little girl, she loved lamb chop. This is not actual lamb chop, but this is our sweet little, hold on, Lenny the lamb. And it's so cute, you guys. I opened it up. Hold on. See if I can do this with one hand. It's never easy. Look at little Lenny. Oh, he's so cute. He's not even little. He's like adorable size. Little Lenny. So this is going to make Giada feel so much better. Lenny the lamb. And I got a Scentsy nursery, newborn nursery. Just a scent pack that Morgan just put in her room. Not the room already doesn't smell so beautiful, but just, you know, makes it smell like a newborn nursery, which it is. Not that she's a newborn anymore, but. And then this is Scentsy Sidekick, Diva the Unicorn. And I know Morgan has a lot of unicorns in there. So you twist this open, it's a little buddy that she can carry around. So I got her those. I'm going to try out the bathroom cleaner for the first time, Sunkissed Citrus. And of course, I'm in love with the Black Raspberry washer whiffs and the softener, so I thought I'd try out the liquid laundry. Got that. Okay, look at here. Oh my goodness. So I got the dryer discs in the Black Raspberry Vanilla, so I'm going to try these out today because I'm doing laundry. I love, love, love our Scentsy Car Bars. So these are all like winter scents. So I got candy, cranberry, pecan. I got these for my wall plugs. The winterberry, apple tea, and the very snowy spruce because they're wintry. You guys, Silver Bell smells fabulous. Oh my goodness. Love, love, love it. Vanilla mint. Oh my goodness. These two are my new, like, two little favorites. Winterberry, apple tea. I mean, how can you not love that? And of course, ice pine. Love anything pine. Look at these huge, huge, huge bars. And I got the caramel sugar cookie. So this will just, you know, any time of the year. So make it all cozy, even in the winter. Smell like I'm baking, even though I'm not baking. And vanilla bean buttercream. Like, oh my gosh, you want to eat the whole thing. All right. And of course, it's not edible, as you know. Okay, but I wanted to share this with you. I wanted to open up the box. I'm going to get all this stuff put away. And I still have to get upstairs and get that cleaned. Oh my goodness, what time is it? Oh, it's only 12:30. I've got plenty of time. I just keep, you know, going from one room to the next, and then I see something in that one room, and I stop. Do you guys do that? It's like you're, I wish I would just like go do one thing and complete it, but then I go to this and go to that, go to this, and next thing I've got 10 things started and nothing completed. So I'm on a mission. I gotta get stuff done. All right, I got the sweater off. I am going to town here. I'm gonna put on some Christmas music, blast it, sing, and finish everything I need to get done today because I invited the family to come over about 4:30. We're going to do all the luminaries around the neighborhood. Thought maybe they'd want to see them, and then we're going to head back over to my mother-in-law. So I've got a lot to do. So Alexa, play some Christmas music.
Okay, here's a station you might like. Holiday favorites on Amazon Music.
A cozy little Christmas here with you.
Hey guys, little Archie's barking. We had so much fun with the family. Now we're heading over to my mother-in-law's. We're gonna show you guys the luminaries in our neighborhood. It's so pretty.
I've got a mistletoe in my hand, and the boys are lining up for my kisses off for one special guest.
Okay, so tonight we have a special Fortunato drink. It's called the Mattini, and Matt is going to share with you guys exactly how you make it because I know you guys are going to ask. So here you go. All right, Matt, you're on. You are on.
All right, the caramel snickerdoodle Mattini. what we do is we take a little bit of this caramel,
okay,
pour it out on a plate,
all right,
then heat it up for about 15 seconds.
Okay.
Then we have a brown sugar cinnamon mix. We'll pour out on a plate as well. We take our glass, not a martini glass, but we're making do here.
Yes, make do with what you have, right, Matt?
Dip it right in the caramel.
Okay.
Give it a nice little spin here.
Oh, look how pretty.
Now dip it into the brown sugar cinnamon mix.
Okay.
Gives it that nice crystallized sugary rim.
Oh, look at that.
Then what we do, take our mixing, we get Smirnoff Kiss Caramel.
Ooh,
all right.
Okay.
We add about, 4 ounces.
Okay.
Into the mixing cup. Then we go over here to the heavy cream.
Got all right. The heavy cream.
2-3 ounces. That'll okay. Do. If you don't like cream, you don't have to do it. But, you know.
Take your lactate just in case so you can enjoy it, right?
Just a little bit, you know. Then, a little ground cinnamon.
That's a key ingredient,
few taps,
right?
Few taps. Just a few taps.
All right. Okay.
Add that in here. We don't have a mixer, so, you know, 1940s Gatorade bottle.
Hey, you
that's
know what
we do.
Whatever works, right?
Pour that in there.
Fancy here.
Put the lid on it. Give it a shake.
A little shakeroo. The Matt shake.
All right.
Okay, so now what?
Pour it on in.
That is, look at that.
There we go.
Okay.
A little whipped cream. You like whipped cream?
Ooh. Love it. Looking good.
Then we're gonna top it off with a nice cinnamon stick.
Look at that. So
the
this is called the official
Snickerdoodle Mattini.
Love it, you guys. Here it is. First hand, you got Merry Christmas. Thanks, Matt.
Cause I